two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I cannot allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
Oh, yeah. Very out of practice. I am not going to deny this in any way, shape, or form. And I don't mind a death right where I am because it's right away.
On my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tightman made one using codes, patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Here we go. Here's we'll use the line gun. Javelin gun it is, for a little bit. Ooh. Don't need detonator mines. Gladly take cash. Semiconductor. $700.
Ellie! How's Strauss doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, they're going tight.
That are normal. Nothing with a boost. Respec ability unlocked. Okay. Useless, to be quite honest. Unless I'm not going to use a gun, then I can pull out all the things from it, but I probably won't. Alright, plasma cutter, because you are the beast. Make more damage. Capacity. Keep one node on you at all times, because of any locked doors.
I'm heading outside to have a look. array. How's Strauss doing?
How do you think he's doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be true.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Now, but memory serves. I remember. But if memory serves, there should be something that attaches onto this thing as a rider. Plus it's in glass. I have to shoot it several times. Like I stall or stop playing. It is my week with my children, so they are of the utmost importance. Why am I doing this? stasis. I'm trying to pick up that. I don't need stasis. That door, right? Yes. You know, I knew I was gonna miss one. And now I'm out of here. Requests and no response. Surely someone is getting them, someone is reading them. I hate to admit it, but the loneliness up here is really more intense than I expected. I think it's starting to affect me. The only good news is that Auntie claims to have authorized my shipment request. They're supposed to be arriving later today, but I can't believe anything she tells me. I've been asking for so long, it's hard to believe they might actually let me have my birds. Time will tell. Tonight will tell, actually. Poor guy. Right here, lady. Power not required. Oh, good, there's a store. Due for a top up. My least favorite, I'm keeping that for a reason, but my least favorite is actually the pulse rifle. The force gun. That's a toy. If I'm not mistaken, I don't get force gun. Oh, I do have force gun. Uses cargo officer. upside down headed babies. Stay out of range of Auntie's interface as much as I can. I don't want her to hear excuses anymore about my transfer requests. Every time I ask, I just get computerized bullshit. 23 requests. I put in 23 requests and no one responds. Not one response. I know she's lying. I know she never sent them. I showed Auntie, though, who had all my birds out of their cages at lunch. It was beautiful. They were all flying around free and happy. I wish I could meet them. Auntie was spouting regulations and talked about abnormal profiles. I didn't care. I danced with the birds all day. I love my birds. I want to go home. Yeah, poor guy. Ah, the hacking.
Attention, Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
He would if he was alive, lady. You pay attention to his rig.
Thank you.
Okay, can't take too much time. I am losing oxygen.
System lockdown.
Do you think that's going to do anything? System lockdown
complete.
I'm sorry, but I know what you're trying to do, but I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
Will you? Just out of curiosity, inside. I say blue is not the song I grew up with.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Power mode. Large med kit.
Unauthorized visitor.
Power
mainframe.
And we got the pain treasure. There's always pain. Now I don't have the rivet gun, so I can drop that. Get the Beluga semiconductor. 5 grand. That's it. That's what the secret was. Now, the Pain Treasure is worth a lot of money at the store. It'll help me get my next security element. No, I didn't remember the order. I actually was not.
Mainframe containment compromised. Security has been notified.
Yeah, the security is a big old bunch of jerks. The black necromorphs. I don't actually know if they have a necromorph. I just refer to them as the black necromorph because their pigment goes from being white to black, literally. I don't know if there's a more appropriate name for them, if they have a regular name. Same thing.
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. Al Strauss.
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't breathe.
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Those creepy little things. Goodbye. Hate those things. Just like those things. Right. Hi. They hate me. They all hate me. I can see that all. They're everywhere now. Just perched, watching me, even Auntie. She's just waiting until old Howard Phillips finally goes crazy and snaps like he did when he let the birds out. Violated all the codes, broke all the rules. I'll show them crazy. I'll show them what it takes to get out of here. They'll have to come up here and clean up all this blood. And then what rules will they make? I'll break those too. I'm going to go lay down. I don't feel right. Yeah, dude, you wanted to kill your birds. Like, I don't care how crazy you're going. You don't take it out on your poor birds. Gold semiconductor. I really want that. I really do, so I'm gonna drop that. Take the conductor. That was the last thing. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is where I'm going to leave it off. And next time, we're going to go for the epic downfall, and you will know exactly what I mean. But until then, have a good one. See you next time.